If you had to choose, I say I would rather have the fabric control sample and not the material control sample.
Fabrics.
So fabrics is a must.
Yeah, of course. It's killing project, the fabrics.
So
killing budget.
And you feel confident you can replicate a piece of wood.
Yeah, you replicate also by computer. So you see, we did that in a big project in Kuwait, where the client was without any knowledge, any experience, any samples, anything. So we recreate virtually material. And after they chose 1, 2, 3, and after we was in production to give the original, the physical material. You don't do that with the fabrics, because the fabric's composition, you don't design that. So when you do a sample of in 3D, for example, of a veneer, it's a veneer, it's wood, okay? So black and white, walnut, cherry, whatever is the wood, even whatever, it's still there, it's wood. So it's very easy to replicate it after. If a client or interior designer says, yeah, I like that color. So you go in production, you replicate the sample. You know that you deliver material that is very known from everybody. But if I tell you, I like that, by picture, by 3D, in which way I know the composition. So when I deliver that, maybe the interior designer said, no, the composition is not what we're looking for the hotel. So it's a big challenge. That is why I said we need the fabrics material, the sample material of the fabrics.